Turkey's first unmanned fighter jet, KIZILELMA, takes off at the airbase in Tekirdag, northwestern Turkey, on December 3, 2022. The plane made a few seconds of flight over the runway and then landed again. This was announced by the maker of the UCAV, namely Baykar Technologies, on Saturday and can be seen from the video that was circulated. It is said that in the near future KIZILELMA will make its maiden flight. Previously, the National Unmanned Combat Aerial Vehicle, MIUS, completed autonomous taxiing tests last month at the same base. The two tests were directly supervised by Baykar's Chief Technology Officer, CTO, Selçuk Bayraktar. "Bayraktar KIZILELMA starts counting down to the first flight," he wrote on his social media account. KIZILELMA, Red Apple, is designed to be able to carry a variety of weapons, including air-to-air missiles like fighter planes. The UCAV is also designed to take off and land on aircraft carriers, including the Turkish Navy's TCG Anadolu amphibious assault ship. These drones will later carry out many military actions such as strategic attacks, close air support, missile attacks, suppression of enemy air defenses, seed, and destruction of enemy air defenses, turn off. According to the company, the KIZILELMA can fly for 5 hours and reach speeds of up to 800 km per hour, Mach 0.64.